he doesn't need a lot of room, does he?
No, he doesn't. He's just one of the best puck handlers in the league. Oftentimes said that he overhandles it. Maybe that's so.
7 minutes to go in the third, and the Rangers leading 4-1. Here's a chance for Kovalev. He scores! Alexei Kovalev! It's a power play goal!
Puck was up in the air. It got away from a Canuck defender, and Kovalev, he almost dislocated his shoulder with the move he made. Hello, goodbye, bingo, power play goal. The Rangers lead 5-1.
Forward, Higgins. Higgins on the far side. Kovalev makes a move, goes high, scores! Alex Kovalev!
In one quick move, in one quick second, he makes a great move on the Florida Panther defenseman. A little shifting to the left by Roberto Luongo. Oh my, I mean, listen, that's what this player can give you.
Cleared away to center ice to Brown, and Lemieux saw him coming and stepped in front of him. Here's Kovalev in over the line, took the shot, scores! Alexei Kovalev with a little razzle-dazzle, and it's 5-2.
Oh, what a great player Kovalev is, one of the game's best stick handlers.
Off the boards and out. Kovalev with a takeaway, moves in with Barnaby. Nice move by Kovalev, shoot, scores!
Oh, baby.
To their feet at the Garden with that one.
Oh, baby, did he make a move. Outside, inside, Girard's on the puck, but yeah, look at Kovalev with the inside move, and then the backhand, beautifully elevated inside the goalpost. That is a gigantic, gigantic goal.
Here's Titov with Erdina. They stay onside. Kovalev with a nice move. Kovalev scores! What a goal by Alexei Kovalev! Wow!
Well, he was dancing on the ice out there. Now, Kevin Constantine this morning saying that Kovalev has just as much ability as Jaromír Jágr. And here you see the ability.
Part of the problem that Penguins pose on a lot of players.
Here's Kovalev shooting, he scores! Alexei Kovalev will rocket over the right shoulder of Grant Fuhr, and the game's tied at one.
Well, you don't see many players schooling Al MacInnis like Alexei Kovalev just did, and he just fires that shot just point blank.
Kovalev behind the net. Up there with Vladimír Vutek, 19. Kovalev still on it. He's going to make that move around Dandino. Kovalev fires and scores! What a play by Alexei Kovalev! And it's 1-0 Pittsburgh. He had it on a string.
And that's the kind of stuff we referred to on the top of the show. Individual talent on these guys. Boy, and a bullet drive. I don't know if Legacy got a piece of it or not. What a highly skilled individual play by a very, very exciting player, Alexei Kovalev.
Distributing that puck in the National Hockey League. There comes Kovalev over the line. Plakanec goes to the net. What a spin! The shot scores! What a goal! Did you see that? Kovalev with the spinorama!
Skill level of this guy. Past one guy. Oh, there's Chara. He's pretty good. I'll just do a little spinorama past him, and it slithers through Thomas. Thomas, there's no way he's expecting the shot. Look at how deep he is in the net. That's Kovalev making something out of absolutely nothing.
He may have to recall the DVD to add that to his skills collection. 75th point of the year for Alex Kovalev.
And Alex Alt's been lights out too as well. His past 10 starts, he's got about a 1.6 goals against average.
Here's Kovalev again, straight through! Oh boy, encore, Alex Kovalev!
Chris, you just gotta watch the pictures.
Are you kidding me?
Yep. Analyze that one. One of the best checkers, number 11, Axelsson, and your best two defensemen in Weidman and Chara. Kovalev is a skilled machine.
He is working on DVD number 2.